Because when I went to the store, he taped his thing, then put paper towels around it, then taped that on. I was like, what the fuck?
The gun was all covered, fully covered with plastic.